always one more ladder I should climb. Come home late at night, too tired to treat you right. Watch TV, fall asleep, and fall behind. But I've been
it's easy to see. And you find out now you're scared to walk the path of men.
I guess they always were. I was playing with rhymes instead of playing in the dirt. I was picking my guitar instead of picking on people. Rarely dwelling in the pews, I did some dwelling on the steeple. Now there's something about a song, it'll fill your heart with laughter. It'll bring you to your knees if that's the kind of song you're after. I don't know too much, never will, I don't suspect. But every time I hear these words, I say, what the heck? Things like an EpiPen and Ritalin and Tamoxifen and heroin and losing hope and smoking dope, a pageant grope, you blame the Pope. Wearing pink and an energy drink, the rhino's extinct, but my devices are linked with a gigabyte and a troglodyte and a kryptonite and a helgramite. What's a helgramite? Ask your grandpa. This song's all about my little life, you see. And these words I use, boys, they keep me company. You see, I spend a lot of time just thinking on my own, especially since the day I brought that banjo home. Years of late to bed and early to rise. Now my friends all say they can see it in my eyes. I'm a tired man, oh, I got an easy smile. I'm thinking words and music all the while. Things like rattlesnakes and jake breaks and earthquakes and hay rakes and swing sets and egrets and castanets and piglets and steel drums and rabbit gums, imported rum and son of a gun. We got ditch trash and coal ash and diaper rash and no cash. Welcome to Tick Knock Way, North Carolina. That's where I live. Well, the EPA don't care if the ice caps are melting. The president don't care who he keeps on insulting. Duke Energy don't care if we got clean water and clean air. You can buy it over at Walmart. I think they sell it over there. Yeah, they get it from China. That's a real nice place. Folks walk around Shanghai with a mask on their face. China's all polluted. They don't care. They keep sewing lead stitches in my underwear. Now paradise got head lice and a bag of ice, and don't think twice, it's all right with a cancel flight on poker night and a Miller Lite. Copper's link and kitchen sink and a liquor drink, and we're on the brink of a holocaust with menopause, cause Santa Claus don't like them bathroom laws. Ho, 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 where are you gonna go? Well, we're faking news and paying dues and sniffing glue for the right to choose. If you change your gender in a fender bender eating chicken tenders, you can return to the sender. There's atomic age on the op-ed page. You need a 12-gauge to live in this age of glucose and fructose and lactose in my Cheerios. This bowl of cereal is about to make me bellicose. Words are my toys, I guess they always were. I'd rather have a new word than a fancy dessert. I'd rather ride a good line while living the blues than to walk around the country in a rich man's shoes. You see, it ain't about money. No, it's more about love. It's about getting along and figuring out stuff. Keep a song in your heart and a smile for all the people. When you're dwelling in the pews, do some dwelling on the steeple. Warning, do not listen to this song if you take nitrates for chest pain or allergic to certain truth. The side effects will include dizziness, constipation, blurred vision, and enlightenment. Well, you better seek medical help right away if this song lasts longer than 4 hours. And ask your doctor if your heart is healthy enough for music.
Now the robin is high and the mustache is long. I give you remedy and serenade you with song. But I let you in too deep. Now you string me along. You're taking me for granted. So I have got to move on. I got to move. I've gone to be one of the gypsies now. I'll be throwing stars down from the moon. Riding side saddle through the stratosphere. Maybe I'll return someday soon. Cherry blossoms floating from the top of the stream. Tattered around the edges from being dragged down. Beneath all the beauty of knowing, could never foresee where this thing was headed. Oh, between you and me, between you and me. So I've come to be one of the gypsies now. I'll be throwing stars down from the moon, riding side saddle through the stratosphere. Maybe I'll return someday soon. I should have known it all along. I should have seen it from the start. Should not assume to it long that you would steal my heart. Now there's a message buzzing in the top of the trees.
May you be stung by a thousand angry honeybees. Because I've come to be one of the gypsies now. I'll be throwing stars down from the moon, riding side saddle through the stratosphere. Maybe I'll return someday soon, 'cause I've come to be one of the gypsies now. I'll be throwing stars down from the moon, riding side saddle through the stratosphere. Maybe I'll return someday soon. I should have known it all along. I should have seen it from the start. Should have known it soon to tell on that you would steal my heart.
Oh, what the neighbors did. I wish that I had closed my eyes instead. I knew it wasn't right, but I was just a kid. And it's no surprise that someone wound up dead.
Peace, love, and fried chicken. Ice cold beer and guitar picking. Never knew politics was finger licking. Like peace, love, fried chicken. Everybody's yelling and pushing and shoving. Too much fighting and there's not enough loving. Daddy dog, doggy cat. And if you don't watch out, someone will knock you flat. We're all struggling with the mysteries of man. You can find all the answers in a cast iron pan. Peace, love, fried chicken. Ice cold beer and guitar picking. Been a long time since Tricky Dick Nixon. It's peace, love, and fried chicken. Fingers on a button, but he's getting hungry all of a sudden. Trying to avoid a diplomatic coup, but he's thinking about biscuits and Brunswick stew. World's gonna end now, won't it or will it? The secret lies in Grandma's skillet. Oh, now, baby, can't you feel it? Like it's peace, love, fried chicken. Been a long time since Tricky Dick Nixon. It's peace, love, and fried chicken. Peace, love, and fried chicken. Peace, love, and fried chicken.
Yeah, peace and love. Original recipe.
Maybe you put too much
cigarette. Honey, I'd light the match. It's not that I don't care about your health, but you're gonna end up living by yourself. I'm not joking. And it's not that heavy fog you lived in. It's not the smell that was on our clothes. It's not that hacking cough you had. I can live without that, heaven knows. It's about your pleasant demeanor. Your darling, that's what I desperately miss. And lately I find myself longing for your nicotine kiss. Counting Marlboro miles while flashing your tar-stained smile. Those were the days. Honey, I love you true, but you have got to change your ways. Because it's not that heavy fog we lived in. It's not the smell that was on our clothes. It's not that hacking cough you had. I can live without that. And lately I find myself longing for your nicotine. Babe, I miss your nicotine. Give me that nicotine kiss.
Like I'm zombie living. Yeah, zombie life. staring out the window pane, counting shards of glass. Think about my olden days. Think about my past. There's only so much I can do. Think about my broken heart, and I think of you. Oh, as I break into a thousand pieces, thoughts and words all staring out the window pane, counting shards of glass. Think about my olden days. Think about my past. Oh, shards of glass.
When you came into the room, I smelled the scent of her perfume. Baby, I could see it in your eyes. You stuttered through your words, but I've already heard, so this comes as no surprise. You've come to say goodbye, you've come to break my heart, you've come to tell me you don't love me anymore. Well, that's all right by me, 'cause baby, can't you see I've got one foot out the door? Well, I knew all along you'd been doing me so wrong. I could tell every time you lied. So I made myself a plan, got myself another man, and he's picking me up after tonight. You've come to say goodbye, you've come to break my heart, you've come to tell me you don't love me anymore. Well, that's all right by me, 'cause baby, can't you see I've got one foot out the door? So take this young girl, make your life, baby, give it everything you've got. What she don't know is this is how it goes. A leper never really changes his spots. You've come to say goodbye, you've come to break my heart, you've come to tell me you don't love me anymore. Well, that's all right by me, 'cause baby, can't you see I've got one foot out the door? I've got one foot out the door.
My home's in Carolina, where beauty abounds. Those forest mountains and towering pines, with dozens of picturesque towns. And it's fine. No, it's great, but it's missing what? Our quaint state. So big, so wide, I miss perspective aglow, the countless stars till the dawn begins. I miss my Texas sky. Now those distant mountains with their blue smoky haze, they're majestic, but they're blocking a far away gaze. The tapestry of foliage and the canopy of trees prevent the enveloping of sky and space. Stretches from Paris to El Paso, the countless stars till the dawn begins. I miss my Texas sky. They say you can't take a girl out of there without leaving her heart splintered and bare, but happy here I've been for the most. But of course I miss my family, wide roads and tacos, and I miss mostly I miss my Texas sky, so big, so wide. I miss that horizon, so the infinite black with perspective aglow, the countless stars till the dawn begins. I miss my Texas sky. I miss mostly. I miss my Texas sky, so big, so wide. I miss that horizon, so that stretches from Paris to El Paso, the countless stars till the dawn begins. I miss, it's the very best ever, my big old Texas sky.
Downsizing, so here's why I'm fantasizing. Picture a little house in a little town, less space between.